Hello, world. Why do I say hello, world? Because I'm not mistaken. It was the first thing ever written on like a one of the early computers, earliest computers. Something like that. Sounds good, right? Good story. Yeah. Let's do a rail journey. Should I? Do I dare try this? I guess I have to. Try this again. Starting and stopping. It's locked. Why is it locked? Rookie. We're still on rookie. So I have to pass this first. The one I failed yesterday. We're going to try again. The emergency brake, lock the train up. That was in release. Some power building. Victorville, here we go. Trying not to hit the emergency brake. Try to stop on time. Two key points. Oh my god. The train, she's so big. It goes to that screen. So funny. Alright, shut up. Get some fresh air in here. Oh. We got some guy with gray hair. What's up, dude? All right, let's get this sucker up to speed. We're wasting time. We got 27 miles to go. Let me see something real quick. Put the foliage quality and effect quality. Effects. Let's try high. Texture quality is on high. Really notice a difference. the little sign we just passed, the yellow one, said P65, I think. I have no idea what that means. These are the things I hope to learn. Long-ass map. Was it just slipping the wheels? It automatically goes closer when it reaches, goes up against another texture, like right here. Yep. Engine would have been nice. I wonder if the engine numbers were the same as yesterday. Have I even tried the wipers on this thing? Where are the wipers? Where are the wipers? The headlights? Wiper speed. Wiper speed. This one turns the other one on. I don't understand. Oh, that's a back wiper. Oh, is it? God dang it, there's a back wiper. Would you look at that? I don't think we need these. I gotta give these a try. What are those things? I feel like the track could have been a little less linear. A little more of a variation. Driven 100 miles. The train drives like it's a slot car, and the rails look like it's a slot. nice turn. The way the wheel meets the rail, pretty nice actually. Five and a half miles an hour. I should probably lower the volume in my headphones so I'm not yelling. Coffee and choo-choos. It's the breakfast train. A little oasis in the desert. Look, the earth is flat. Just kidding. A little pickup on the side road. And a camper. What's up, camper? You all know that joke, right? If you woke up in the morning, if you went camping, you woke up in the morning with some Vaseline around your... Would you tell anyone? We told that joke at work and this Rastafarian guy came running from across the room. You can't tell no one. Needless to say, we nicknamed him Camper. And that became a saying for decades. You can't tell no one. Cars on this dirt road. Oh, they just disappeared. That's the black hole right there. And that was the event horizon. We just witnessed it. Firsthand. During breakfast and choo-choos. I feel like this trip's going a little quicker than yesterday. Thank you. Where's the animals? Maybe like animals crossing the tracks. Some guys on dirt bikes or something. To all my homies in Florida, I hope you're doing okay. I got a lot of friends and family down here. I know you're panicking. I may have to head down there after the storm and help. Oh, we're speeding. School bus. Nice little house on a hill. Some old railroad ties and rails, I guess. Oh, is this a crossing? Timed. What do those little markers mean? What was that? I just slipped the wheels or something. So now I lose 15 points because of that? Nope, I got to 30. Just slipped the wheels again. Wonder why. Ah, look at the off-road trails. Yeah. That's where I want to be. Riding my three-wheeler and my quad up in there. That looks like fun. Oh, we are speeding. About the speed limit bonus, because we're just going to eventually slow down. Looks like a crossing, but it's not. We missed a bonus or two, I don't know. Got a crossing up there? Yep. What is the bell? Let's be right. I could just shut the bell off with the keyboard when I'm in third person, right? Here we go. What that little sign is right there. Maybe that's for the crossing? After this trip, I should go to the training center and see if they have something for emergency brakes. Is that a crossing? If these little signs right here signify the crossing, indicate so hard to pick up speed again. That's such a cool paint job. about you guys, but any job of a train matters. Norfolk and Southern with their little black locomotives. This is stupid. Why don't you put some color on here? You got a nice name. Boring ass locomotives. Conrail was boring. At least put the full name across it if you're just going to make it one color. We save money by making it one color. We are making a good time. Is that a lake? No. Solar panels. It's a solar lake. Here comes another train. Like a dang desert out here. Guy got a racetrack in front of his house. What's going on over there? We're speeding again. No, we're not speeding. It's a little symbol, a road crossing, but it goes under the... Oh, there it is. So those little signs seem to be... These little signs here. Seem to indicate road crossings. I don't know why they don't give you points for signaling, right? Is that a crossing? I didn't see the signs. closer, I know there's going to be some speed limit changes. I don't know. I saw the sign, so I signaled. I don't see no crossing. Two and a half mile. When we get 1 mile, I'm going to start slowing down. I see at 2 miles, I'm going to coast. And I'm going to put this in setup. Doesn't tell me what the speed limit is going to be. I think it's 45 or 35. We're doing the coasting pretty good. Oh, 2.3 miles is 35. I don't think we need a dynamic brake. I'm gonna keep it around 40. Probably 45. Here, see yellow flashing, which means someone want to tell me. I don't know. I could have stayed in it. Anyway, I'm going to get this sucker down to 35. Way before I get there. Yeah, he's a bridge. Water in a desert. Is this the crossing sign? I don't think there's a crossing though. Nope, I don't see a crossing. See that speed limit 45? That's a trick. We don't actually want to go that fast. Because we're stopping just about a mile and a quarter. I believe that stop is on a downhill. We're gonna start bringing her to a stop now. I ain't messing around. According to the training module, dynamic brakes are not that effective below 30. They seem to be doing a fine job right now. I ain't missing this stop. Since I don't really have a good feel for the train, I'm playing it way on the safe side. Seeing how I very rarely stop on time. Okay, we got a quarter mile. So I am going to give some brake here. Maybe a little more brake. How long it's taken to stop. this little grade has got me going. This is finicky. Stop on this penny. Should probably use the independent, right? Feet, seriously? It's so finicky because we're on a grade. It needs three to get moving. Six-foot. Holy smokes. This was different than yesterday. I had to stop in a different location. Is that because I did that emergency brake thing? Whatever. Anyway, we did it today. Uneventful. Real quick, I want to see if there's anything about emergency brakes. On train and brakes introduction. Did it. I'm not going to do it again. Do we do this one? Is it 30 minutes long? Is that what that means? I don't have 30 minutes. I got to go to work. People are waiting. All right. My homies, thanks for watching. Catch you on the next one.